to watch the full video attentively and understand all possible fixes so that